It's the New Holland L175. It does move. It has a real bad hydraulic leak on it. See the hydraulic on the ground? It sits there, it starts and turns and twists, but it does have a bad leak. See the leak underneath there? The lights on it work. It does start and run.